Turkey extends the emergency state for another 3 months. The National Security Council, under the chair of President Erdogan, recommended the government to extend the emergency state. Following July 15 controversial coup attempt, 90 days of emergency state introduced on 21st of July 2016. This will be the seventh time the emergency state extended.